Oh my god.
It's just, it's so good.
What's up, internet? My name is Savvy. Thank you so much for coming to my little slice of YouTube. I recently discovered Jacob Collier doing my new Music Friday series. I am so excited to bring this reaction to my channel because there are so many wonderful and amazing people who are already aware of Jacob Collier, but I think there's still a lot of people like myself who just didn't know. All three tracks that I've heard have been absolutely incredible. I think I heard a track with Mahalia and Ty Dolla Sign, I've heard a track with Tori Kelly, and I've heard a track with Rapsody. But looking at the track list, I am so stoked to hear the other collaborations on this album. Jacob is obviously a musical genius. I'm now following him on social media. I'm completely tuned in. I'm here for it. This could probably turn into a Jacob Collier stan account, so. If you have been following along with New Music Friday, you know that I had not heard of this artist before, I think the Mahalia and Ty Dolla Sign track. So I haven't listened to previous albums. I know this is volume 3. Honestly, I'm not even gonna try to speak to things that I don't know about. So let's get into this reaction. We have 12 tracks. I've heard 3 of them already. This is, what, 42 minutes? 41 minutes. And the first track is titled Clarity. I love an intro track. Okay, that just transitioned into Count the People with Jessie, Reyes, and T-Pain. The transition from Clarity into Count the People. I feel like it just introduced all of the different sounds of the album. I think it introduced every single instrument probably in his music room. Next track is In My Bones. This is featuring Kimbra and Tank and the Bangas.
Be my crush, be my crush, be my favorite.
I'm Alone With You. It's featuring Daniel Caesar. I wonder if I've heard this and I just don't know it.
If you wanna get sunshine, moonlight, walking on the rooftop, moonlight, I'ma go get some time alone. And we could go dancing, moonlight. Soak up the disco, moonlight. I dig it when I get that time alone.
See the sun up in the sky. Oh, and it's gonna shine.
How? When I'm alone with you. If I wanna get dirty, moonlight. Slipping on the mudslide, moonlight. Swim around the ocean, moonlight. An octopus light when you give me that time alone.
Between every track, just to talk about the production, we will be here for a very long time. Just know that I am completely in love. Next track is All I Need. This is the track with Ty Dolla & Mahalia.
Cause
Cause every time I think about it, can't stop thinking about it.
Obviously, I love that track. If you want to see my first reaction to it, you can see it in a previous New Music Friday. Next track is In Too Deep. This is featuring Kiana Ledé, who is also like one of my favorite R&B artists. She is an amazing female R&B artist. She's an incredible human. I am completely obsessed with her. I have a reaction to her album Kiki, which is one of my go-tos. Like, there are maybe like 5 to 7 albums that I listen to regularly, like listen to the entire album completely, and Kiki is definitely one of them. Another one is It Was Good Until It Wasn't. That's by Kehlani. I won't even go into all of them right now, but Kiana Ledé. I'm so excited, I'm sweating.
You've been making me feel like I'm lonely, baby. And I don't know what I did wrong. I don't know why. Maybe I've been driving myself crazy, baby. Girl, you left me on the door. You know that.
Something in me hopes it's just to love me, baby. But I know you've been moving on. And you know that. And I got my feeling this way without you.
Love the production, love the instrumentation, love the feature. 10 out of 10. We are more than halfway through, and this is a no skips album so far. Next track is called Butterflies.
It's
like a futuristic jazz album. I know it's categorized as jazz, but it's got this, it's so modern and so futuristic that it's got a completely different, oh my god, okay. It's got a completely different vibe to it than the run-of-the-mill jazz album. Okay, next track is Sleeping on My Dreams. This is a track that I've definitely gotten multiple comments about, so I'm really excited to listen to it and give you guys whatever reaction it is that you're looking for here.
You be feeling like you're running away. You be trying to think of something to say. Yeah, I decided to remember your name. You were avoiding me and it was a shame. My bed is made of feathers. I'll fall asleep whatever now. Cause I've been sleeping on my dreams. And I don't remember what I mean to you. And everything is what it seems. I've been sleeping on my dreams. I think the time has come for us to admit. It could be weird for us to try to commit. My bed is all my pleasure. Now I'll fall asleep forever now. Cause I've been sleeping on my dreams. And I can't remember what I mean to you. And everything is what it seems. I've been sleeping on my dreams.
I love this. I love this so much. This is a really nice, like, reprieve. I love it. I'm here for it. Honestly, it's such a like feel-good track. I need to go back and look more deeply at like lyrical content. But as far as like track production and musicianship, I just continue to be blown away by this man. Next track is Running Out of Love. This is the track featuring Tori Kelly. This was on a previous New Music Friday as well.
It ain't always easy getting through to you. I don't know how to do it. I get so close to you, but then you look at me like I'm not there. I wanna know about it. If you wanna talk about it, I'll be waiting for you to take me there. So won't you tell me what you wanna do? Cause baby, it don't matter to me, even if you say that you're right. Oh, oh. If you've been running out, running out, running out of love.
I wake up and you're not there. But you know I'm always thinking about you there. I don't know how to do it when I'm going through it. Making you feel like we'd be torn away. I'm always thinking about the time we'd be spending together. Right now I guess I need you more than ever. So won't you tell me what you're going through?
Running out of love.
Sorry, I
I kind of love how it sits towards the bottom of this album. Next track is Light It Up On Me.
What happened to her?
I'm gonna take back words off the pleasure that you want me.
That's the longest track on the album because it definitely does not feel that way to me. I cannot believe we're at the end of the album already. This is the final track, track 12. It's called To Sleep. Acoustic guitars always fuck with me.
Thank you.
Taylor. I'm sorry about my neighbors outside, but this album is a masterpiece. This is an absolute gem. I definitely have to go listen to more of his music. I feel like it was relaxing and rejuvenating, and it just brings this good energy to whoever is listening to it. I think as far as album structure goes, it was absolutely perfect. I don't think I would change any of the track placements. I loved the instrumentals, the interludes. Every collaboration was absolutely amazing. Thank you guys so much for joining me in this experience. I always love sharing these reactions with you. So if you're here, if you're in the chat, I hope that you've had a good time. If you want to connect with me on social media, I am HeySav pretty much everywhere. I can't wait to listen to this album again. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, comment what your favorite track is or what your favorite tracks are, because I definitely have favorites. I still love that track with Mahalia and Ty Dolla Sign. I love the Kiana Ledé feature. I love the Tori Kelly feature. I love Sleeping on My Dreams. The whole album is incredible. So let me know your favorites and let's do this again sometime. So thanks so much for joining me. Hopefully I will see you in the next one. Okay, that was rude. I'm so excited, I'm sweating.